much more Fantasian. This game is starting to annoy me, but I've put so much time and effort into it. I want to keep going through it. I do so much grinding, so much research, so much effort into this game. When quite honestly, I wanted to be done with it months ago. I wanted to stop paying for Apple Arcade a long time ago, but, whatever, here we are. I get a little stubborn, I want to keep getting through it. You know, eventually I should get through it, so. Alright, so I found out this is where we need to go for that junkyard. So we've been teleporting here. Because we hadn't walked here with, Leo. So, now we're here with Leo. Holy sprockets, this is amazing. You got it, Robin. What are you so excited about? Just a bunch of junk. Are you kidding me? You're telling me you're not excited to see the mountain of treasure here? You mean that mountain of junk? Man, you really don't get it. Whatever, just help me collect some treasure, won't you? So trash me, what do you want with it? Okay, I've said it twice already. Not trash, treasure. Right, sure. So how much of this treasure do you need? Let's see. 10 pieces should about do it. Let's do it. You got it. I guess we go to the training spots. One piece of junk. Two pieces of junk. Three pieces of junk. Oh, it's a battle. Oh, magic. Oh, yeah, I like this area now. One shot. Probably don't get a lot of experience. No. Don't get a 40, 30. Not much experience. Four pieces of junk. Five pieces of junk. Six pieces of junk. I'm tired of doing the count voice already. Seven. Three more. Something else to easily trash. Oh, yeah. That's not so hard to explain. Going good, working through this quest. Nine. One more piece of junk. There, that should be enough. Here you go. All the treasure you asked for. Ah, thanks, bro. So what are you gonna do with this? All the junk anyway. Treasure! Anyway, stand back and watch. Just gotta polish this like so. Combine it with this like so. And we're done. Check it out, Leo. A poison thrower. You didn't sell all that scrap? You betcha. Told you it was treasure. How about those? Are they treasure too? Sure, leftover treasure. There's potential in them just waiting to burst out. But blam! Is that right? I guess they do look kind of useful. Here, you hang on to it until then. Sure, why not? Thanks, Ez. Sorcery core. That's some of that sweet stuff too, but all that's for me. Battery, regular chip, magic, crystals, chaos stones. Warp. Machine realm. That's a super base. Let's see if I can upgrade anything. I need to check and see if, we can use that. Okay, then who? Who uses lanterns? He does. Okay. All right. Head back here and say I'm getting ready to warp to his area. Alrighty. Let's go. Human realm. Trying to see his dad. I'm probably gonna get the junkyard. What, this thing? Pops, check this out. This is quite a find. I think it power up the ancient weapon you were talking about. This one's here, yes, I dare say you can get it working. Right on. Next stop, ancient hill. You got it. I admit, even though I don't know much about ancient weaponry, do be careful. Block this. All fall down. Not much experience. Oh yeah. Next hit should take him. Yep, it all did. Oh, sweet. Cheryl went up. Region, miracle, superhero, or mega heal, or do this, get a bunch of that leveled up for her. There he is. Wait. Somehow I missed a save up there. Oh well. So we'll run all the way up there and come back. So this is the Fable Ancient Weapon. Hey, that's not a toy. I know. So this part goes here. You're not listening at all, are you? Here goes nothing. Who gives a second energy all on its own? Great, you broke it, didn't you? I think it's starting up. What you got really... What, you really got it working as? Not bad as. Save a celebration for later, bro. For now, we will get ready to fight. You got it. Why did you bring it back? What was the point of this? Damage you just did. Great, you're gonna be doing Okay. That was horrible. Oh, yes! I knocked him out of that attack. Oh, big boom. Oh, yeah. That gave me a little experience. Not a lot. Fall down, go boom. Huh, I guess I couldn't control it after all. Whoops. I told you it wasn't a toy. Yeah, well, you should have told me harder. But hey, it's not all bad news. See the path over there? It's gotta lead to something good. If we walk across a golem, we can... Just took out, we can reach it. Jeez. Oh, come on. The Ez justifies the means, am I right?
Hey, chico.
Oye, mi oye, chico. Anyway.
Will you, French fry?
What is this? Oh, no, not these guys again. I'm not ready for fight. Alright, boys, let's do the usual. Seriously, again, get some new material. Hey, I get it. You started it, too. Hey, what do you mean, two? Fine, you win. This is to show you I mean to abstain. Of course I don't. We're doing it. And again, I didn't get to save. Why am I going through boss battle after boss battle with no saving? I should just, like, warp somewhere and come back. And I can't skip this. I hope there's, like, a continuation. A checkpoint. I know what to do to take them out, so... They're the Cinderella Tri-Stars. Hello there, children. No more gimmicks this time around. Like I always say, no money, no machines. Cram it, will you? We'd still have them if you two had learned how to use them. No machines, no problem. Yeah, but the rest of us? Santa's finally time for Folk to take center stage. A beautiful melody to protect you this fine evening. Folk, you're easily the weakest of us all. You will be, Morgan. Assured, you shall see a new Folk. Prepare yourselves. Well, you just sound motivated. Go say, leave it to Folk. Peace your ears. Oh, Folk, how could we have doubted you? One question. What is the adorable little abominations you've gathered here? Why, there are fine soldiers summoned by my Sorna song. Soldiers? Aha, now everyone. Places, if you please. Glory waits. Ah, one ran away. Drat, how discourteous. All of your men, we must face our foes head on. Victory is forever out of view of the man with his back turned. Bye-bye, little guys. Figures, every single one of them fled. Like I always say, you can't trust Folk. You can so trust Folk. I'm going to call them again. Prepare yourself. It's supposed to be my turn. I don't have enough either. I'd have an attack if I wasn't ready. Oh, that did worse damage. It was a small instead of the large. Folk, you see it, right? Your trusty soldiers? Yeah, I'll call them 100 times if I must. Wonderful, let's check around this time. Aha, I told you there's a fight in them. Now the real battle begins. Solar flare. This might be helpful. Hey, please advise. Happy New Year. How you doing? Sorry, I was focusing on what I was doing. Boom! There goes one of them. No more calling these little guys. Oh, this is about to. Uh-oh, healing's not good. Oh, boy. I'm going to have to focus on them now. They're just obnoxious, honestly. Now back to just these two. I can't call them in again, so. Oh, there goes another one. One guy left. Oh, and then he goes out. That'll teach me to fight on an empty stomach. Well, yes, please advise, we had a great Christmas. How about you? Ooh, getting close to the next level. Ooh, we got a chaos key. I'm looking for those. How's that? Is that enough for you? Like I always say, hope we don't lose next time. We tussle in time, thus. Seek our sign deep in the island of mist and mystery. Can't wait to see you again. Mist and mystery, huh? Center roll bad 6. See if there's anything over here. Oh, there's a. Oh, I see 2 chests. Order motes. How's my party doing? Okay, we're okay health wise. Hey, great Christmas too. Hopefully you didn't have ice damage. We did not have any ice damage, thankfully. I very stupidly decided to take a mile walk in the minus 16 degree weather, and that was not wise on my part. Aside from that. Hey, Noah! I can't hear myself talk over you while I'm live streaming. Yes, I'm selfish because I would like to be able to hear myself talk over him. He doesn't have to sit behind me. He probably got an earbud in. Yep. He's got an earbud in, listening to music, loudly shouting to people. Instead of just being considerate of others and turning it off. So I totally understand about your dogs. No one. Princess, we took. There was probably about 3-4 days there. We tried to take Princess for a walk, and she made it to the mailbox, and was like, "Nope, go back." Like she'd go potty right by the door, and be like, "Okay, let's go back now." And I went on my mile walk every single day. And she was like, nope, not doing it. Yeah, when it was minus 16 degree with a wind chill, I had gloves on, but my hands were still starting to hurt, and I was like, oh boy. I knew that was a bad idea at that point, but it was kind of too late. I was almost to the halfway point, so I was like, I'll just finish. It's like 10 minutes. Yeah. There's an easy way to tell. You can tell when I got reimbursed. Don't worry about the directions, how to check that. Yeah. Yeah, the air hitting your face. Yeah, I've got my old leather gloves from the Air Force, but I guess those weren't the greatest things to be out in that cold weather. Though they have a lining on the inside. And I have my old snowboarding jacket. It looks twitchy, yeah, I totally understand. I'm gonna hang out and not do this. Even though I'm from the Pacific Northwest, I'm still not a real fan of the cold. Ooh, lightning train. Arrow rain plus two is so OP. Especially going back to an old area like this. Oh, chest. Order motes. Controller, not one to work. Fine, let's just tap the screen, because... As soon as the controller, it's like it doesn't like the joystick in this game. Oh, these guys. Oh, he's gonna attack up, okay. And he goes down. All fall down. Yeah, we had the, did you have the low water pressure, please advise? We had the low water pressure for a few days. Fussy teenager who goes back to school tomorrow.